At the beaches of the coast of Brazil near Salvador, you can see a lot of strange animals. Dangerous is the Portuguese Man of War. The Portuguese Man of War is a marine animal and looks like a jellyfish, but it is a colony of independent polyps called zooids. The transparent color varies from blue to pink and the shapes are very different. Man of War are mainly found in the Pacific, but also at the Canary Islands and on the coast of Portugal. It is also common in the Caribbean and in Brazil in the region of Salvador da Bahia. Man of War have also been seen in the Mediterranean Sea, northern Spain and on the Dutch coast. The organism of Man of War has a gas-filled air sac called a pneumatophore that is driven by the wind. The air sac is about 15 cm tall and the tentacles are about 1.5 meters long. The largest specimens are about 30 cm tall and have meter-long tentacles. With unfavorable wind conditions, the Man of War can be blown to the coast. On the beach, the animals die in a short time by drying. Nevertheless, you should never touch the tentacles. The tentacles have up to 1000 nettle cells per centimeter, which gives off a very strong poison. Upon contact, these toxins cause very severe pain, which subsides after about an hour. The visible welts remain for several days. In Australia, up to 10,000 bathers are injured annually by the poison of these tentacles. Although healthy people have severe pain from exposure to this poison, serious injuries do not remain. Only allergic persons, weakened people or children can react stronger. Deaths are very rare. Poisoned areas on the skin should be washed off with salt water and remaining tentacles must be removed carefully without further skin contact. Do not use any sweet or vinegar water as otherwise more nettle cells secrete their poison. Amazing is the ability of the Man of War to move the swim bladder. Perhaps the Man of War can influence by the movements the direction in which it is blown by the wind like a sailboat.